Have you been asked by your doctor to store urine for a drug test, pregnancy test, or some other reason? Here's how to store urine properly. If you're using the urine within the hour, you do not need to refrigerate or freeze the urine, as it will still be viable for the test. Keep a hand warmer on it if it needs to be body temperature for the test. If, however, you're planning on keeping it for a later date, then you need to store it as soon as possible. Right away, place the urine in an airtight container. Plastic and glass are both fine, but plastic can sometimes leach chemicals into the urine over time. Glass, on the other hand, is fragile, so must be handled with care. Place the container in a plastic bag as an additional safety measure. Refrigerate the urine if you're planning on using it within 24 hours. If not, then place it in the freezer. Frozen pee will last up to several months. When ready to use, defrost the urine by letting it sit out and naturally come down to room temperature. Do not microwave or artificially heat, as this could damage the sample. Thanks for watching. We hope you found this video helpful. Be sure to like and subscribe for new videos.